to change the insulin to carb ratio on the MiniMed pump, you hit the Act button to get to the main menu, and then hit the Act button again as it's on bolus, and then hit it again to go into Use Bolus Wizard. Oops. I'm sorry. Go down to Bolus Setup, and then hit Act to go into Bolus Wizard Setup. Edit Settings, hit Act, scroll down to Carb Ratios, and then you can change the time that you want the ratio to begin. As well as the ratio number.